What's up, YouTube? So get your ass in the car, come through. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Cedar Forum, back with another entertainment video. And today, I'm coming with you with my first video. Yeah, first video I'm coming with y'all with. I don't even think that makes sense. I don't know. But yes, this is my first YouTube video, and it's actually going to be a haul, a Shein haul. Don't mind my hair. I did it myself because I hate having my hair in the way. So, you know, I did a quick little look. And yeah. But today's haul that I'm doing, which is my first video. Anyways, my bad. Now let's not act slow. Half of us already know what Shein is. Or Shein. Whatever it's called. Either one. This video is not sponsored, by the way, because I just started, so why would I be sponsored? No, but yeah, this is gonna be a haul, and I'm gonna show you everything, you know, that I bought. And oh, I also forgot to add, since everyone is new to my channel, go ahead and like, subscribe, and comment. You know, you can comment like videos ideas that y'all want me to do for you. I mean, I got a couple in mind, you already know. I got a big head for a reason. But yeah, make sure to go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, turn on your post notifications so you can get notified every time I post a new video. Yeah, I really don't have a schedule when I'm gonna be posting videos. I look so buff. Nah, but I really don't have a schedule when I'll be posting new videos. So really, I'm gonna be posting randomly for now until I get a schedule straight for myself. But yeah, so that's all I had to say. Let's get on to the video.
So boom, you see me wear this shirt in the intro, but yeah, the jeans are new though. Oh my gosh, my toes are showing, girl, hide them. These jeans fit so nice, like they just hug my bottoms right, my booty right, just it's just right, even right. Get it right. Ah, okay, but yeah, very nice. Next outfit, girl, what the hell? Anyways, next outfit. So this top, I also got it from Shein. Well, y'all know that, but it's cute. I could wrap it around different ways. I just have no titties. This one, I thought it was a two-piece. Turns out it was just a shirt. It's cute though, just still have no titties, so I have to like kind of be careful what I do. Oh my gosh, why does she keep doing stuff like that? Anyways, next outfit. This one, I don't know how to feel. I like it, but I don't. But it's cute, still bootylicious, tittylicious. Yeah, chill day outfit. This one right here, I really don't know what I expected from it. All I know is that you can't wear no underwear, none of that. I didn't think I would buy something like this, but shit, wear it for a girls' night out. This one right here, I like a lot. This dress right here, I actually like a lot. See-through dress, bootylicious, tittylicious. I just gotta wear a bra with it. This one right here is giving businesswoman. Who is she? Businesswoman of titties once again. Yeah, so if you buy this, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to cover that up. If you buy this dress, make sure, you know, pin it or something if you have no titties, because that's what I'm gonna have to do. Cover it up, shorty. Next outfit. Pachow. This outfit, really, I love this dress a lot. Like, a lot, a lot. But it's bootylicious, it gave what it had to give, and yeah, make sure to buy that. Real comfy and cute. Oh my gosh. Anyways, yeah.
All right, y'all. So that's all the outfits that I got from Shein. I do have one more thing, but it's not an outfit. It's very scandalous. Nah, but it's a lingerie. It's pretty cute. I'll insert a picture, but this is it.
I lied. I ain't insert no picture.
Thinking about doing a little lingerie photo shoot. Or am I? No. But yeah, that's all I have for today. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment, and turn on your post notifications so you can know when I post a new video. Yeah, guys, but that's the end of this video. Well, my first video. Tomorrow I will be vlogging, so you guys can get a little hey vlog on the channel. Yeah, it's gonna probably be like a pool day. Oh my god, is that an extra water? Wow, it's gonna be like a pool day, I guess, because we're going to a pool tomorrow. We're gonna swim in, but ain't nobody finna be swimming. No, I'm just kidding. But thanks for watching. Bye, guys.